Thank you for the sun. Thank you for the blinds. Thank you for the crack in the blinds. Thank you for these eyes. Thank you for the morning in these eyes, for waking up, for yawns, stretches, creaks and cracks, for first breaths. Thank you for firsts. Thank you for firsts that disguise themselves so well as beginnings after an end. Thank you for the ends and what's left but rebar. Thank you for what's behind me. Thank you for what's in front of me. Thank you for jeans, for boots, for miles and miles and tires and miles and smiles. Thank you for teeth, these tuning forks for forgiveness. Thank you for ears, for forgetting the shape of tone deaf in my mouth and the sound of skin on my tongue. Thank you for my tongue, for voice, for taste. Thank you for food. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for friends, for family, for hands. Thank you for work and worry and cops and suits and force and ravishment and broken trust and the bastards who made me what I am. The fans for my flames, the sides for my thorns. Thank you for weary, for better days, for a home, for pride in action and sweat, for smooth knots, cradled crepitus, and holding on. Thank you for pillows, for sheets, and comforters and their palms, for the crack in the blinds, for night, for sleep, for the time until the sun. Thank you for not doing it when I could have, when I wanted to, when it filled the windshield. I still can. I still hear it sometimes, but thank you for not, and instead, turning around and thanking the sun. Thank you for the sun. Thank you for the sun. Thank you.